skingras alla flickor ner. Och handräden för tid i sin kadet sadade sin. And walk up above the cottage. is
I'm Oh, talk to my savior! Come on! With a massive set of songs and a massive lineup with a couple of guests as well. So I thought I should introduce you to the guys here. Let's start over here with Johan Nieman on bass. Come on, I know you can do better than that. Come on! Yeah. Quiet! This is Christian Nieman. His older brother on lead guitar. Damage. You know this guy? So what's his name? Yeah, that's it. Petter Carson on the drums. And here we have a very special guest, Ferdy Dornberg on keyboards, and the princess. Come on! Her name is Laurie Lewis! Woo! Hello, partner. Hey. This is Thomas Wikström.
Budapest, Magyar! This is Mr. Snowy Shaw!
Thank you, sir. Okay, who else? The belly dancer, is that what you call yourself?
Arian.
Oh, that's it. Then we have some very, very special guests. A guy who's been with the band in the past. Maybe from 92 until 96 or something. Can you come up on stage? Yeah, of course, but whatever. Introduced then? Okay! We changed our plans a little bit here. So, I'd like to introduce you to a very, very special guest, a very old good friend of mine. None less than the mighty Messiah Marcoline! Come up on stage! Come on!
Hello, Budapest! My name is Greg! Louder!
Thank you.
So, are we forgetting anyone here? Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, are we forgetting someone here? Come on!
Yeah!
Yeah, of course!
Mr. Therion himself.
Christofer Johnsson!
Woo! Woo!
And right now we've decided to do a trilogy, which means three songs in one, I guess. You heard the two first, but the third one is completely new, so you never heard that before. What am I talking about?
Kali Yuga! Kali Yuga!
Ah, that's it, Kali Yuga! Woo!
Budapest! I wanna hear you scream for now!
Die, my Charlie.
Oh! We are here tonight
for you.
We're going to do something new and different for you. Some of you may know. We're doing Lemuria. But this is a slightly different version. One that is acoustic.
Okay. Let me just interfere there for a second.
Yes.
To introduce another guy.
Yes.
What? Yeah, that's the guy I was talking about before. Please enter stage, Mr. Piotr.
December. 97.
Which century? Which century? The 1700s or something?
Yeah, 1800 maybe.
From the depths of their
Yeah, that's right. We are Therion.
Doctor, Thank you.
I wanna see some fucking ass! Are you ready? Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey, 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 hey Round! And the one is the winner! Come on, the world will burn. Oh, Oh, Thank you.
creation of Nama!
Hey, 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 hey! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Wow! Thank you!
Thank you for staying this long. For all of you to show up for the 20th anniversary, okay? Which is called Adelruna Rediviva. Woo! So we're gonna do the whole song. 13 minutes, or whatever it is.
13.
So you get a lot of extra. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Thank you for staying this long. You're not tired, are you? I think you can handle one more song. Are you sure? Convince me. I said yeah. Okay, that's it. I didn't even say yeah, but okay. Let's do another song about the summertime. You know what I'm talking about? Summer like what? Summer like what? Summer like Satan, is that it? Okay, Summer Night City!
Thank you.
Used to play drums with many years ago. Come on then. You want to hear some merciful fate? A nice little song about Satan.
Satan.
Okay. I think ABBA wrote this one. No, they didn't. Hank Sherman did and King Diamond. Hello to you.
There's a curfew, so hurry up.
I don't start the song. Oh,
Black Funeral!
Yeah!
Let me see you bang your heads, come on!
Oh,
Well, man.
Let's hear it for Therion! 20 years of a fucking great band!